Hello, I'm Uwe from Comtech. I will give you a short presentation of our brand new LoRa product called Short Circuit Monitor. I will show you two examples. The first application is the monitoring of short circuit indicators in medium voltage transformer stations. In the electrical power supply grid, transformer stations are lined up along medium voltage cables. In case of short circuits, this will be detected and indicated by short circuit indicators at those transformer stations located before the fault location on the cable line. In order to find the fault location, it's necessary to check the indicators on site, which of course is very time consuming. If the stations are equipped with our short circuit monitors, the status of the indicators is reported to the superior system, even if there is no power supply for the consumers. After everything is in order again, with the outputs of the device, the short circuit indicators in the station can be reset from remote. It's obvious that this solution saves a lot of time and money. Furthermore, our easy to install device can monitor additional digital things in the stations, for example, switches and fuses. The built-in access control logic in conjunction with a door contact, motion detector and a key switch can raise an alarm in case of unauthorized access to the station. Let's go to the second application example. It's metering. Each of the 8 digital inputs can be configured as a pulse counter input. Thus, the device can be used in metering applications in industrial and building environment. For example, water, thermal energy or electrical meters with pulse outputs can be connected. Due to its IP65 housing and internal battery supply, the device can be used even in water meter manholes in drinking water distribution networks to monitor and balance consumption and support leakage detection. By means of the integrated real-time clock, transmission of the integrated totals can be timed and used as due date values or for balancing. As LoRa is not a real-time communication, all counter values have an acquisition timestamp attached. Monthly, weekly, down to minutes intervals and specific transmission time points can be set up, for example, every Monday at 5 minutes after midnight. As you see, there is a lot of functionality in, and there is even more. Curious? For more and more detailed information, just contact me.